Good morning, everyone. Came back out to Lake Holcomb this morning on this balmy February morning. It's like 7 a.m. and already 70 plus degrees. I don't really need the jacket for the cold, but probably going to get rained on. But it's actually nice and calm right now. So we can see if we can pull out of the lake. Stay tuned for the action.
Gloomy day. I want some more natural colors, but we'll see. You got Texas red craw. An offset hook. My favorite. It feels kind of the easiest. Quick palomar knot. Back through. Okay, and chair it up. I like to make sure it goes completely over the top. Tight. Off the tag end. Just rig up the crawl. Been used a few times, we gotta get some more. If I get all the weight. crappie on this crawfish. Crappie is exactly what I really wanted, though. Nice little bump. Good. Nice. Not a skunk, folks. Not a skunk. And he's not huge, but we're going to see if he's at least 10 inches. I do pretty good with the light crappie here and there on this lake. Can't ever seem to find them all stacked up, but I tend to get onesie twosies often. Like my sweet fishing scale? Yeah. Oh yeah, he makes the cut. 10.5. Perfect. Do it again. There we go. Little bitty bass. Wow, look at that thing. That's tiny. Like tiny. That is a little baby one. Come on, don't get my fingers. You're all right. You wanted it though. Look at that. Little baby. Little baby. Little baby. Alright, little baby. Go back and get bigger. I broke the line on this one, so I gotta re-rig it. The catfish rig. To set that right almost in the net bed. I'm sure they're thrilled. Slip sinker. Sure if that was gonna fit or not. Nope. 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 tonight. That's okay. Need to wait for slamming onto the knot. Simple, simple. Put down the barrel swivel. Or the barrel clip swivel, if you will. Make sure it's tight, cut off the tag end. And then we'll do. Oops, where did that just go? New leader. I got some 20-pound mono. And only one is just enough to make 12-18 inches of a leader for my hook instead of having the hook right on the swivel. Directly. So use a 4-ounce circle hook and just kinda go through, twist around 7, 8, 9, 10 times, whatever you feel comfortable with. Front. Cinch it up. Not going anywhere. And we'll cut off the tag end a little bit. And the whole thing, I want to give it a little bit of room. Just like that. I'll do the same kind of knot that I put in the main line to connect the swivel. Just like that. Catch your leader. Again, cut off the excess tag line. Let's get it connected and get the bait on. That is my quick slide weight catfish rig. Very simple. Yeah, there we go. so real big. That's all right. On the chicken liver. We'll take it. That's right. Little channel catfish. Pretty much inhaled the hook. But that's okay. Nice little cat. Finally. Gee, that took forever. Nice. Oh, yeah. You really wanted it, didn't you? Alright, let's see what we got. I'm gonna get the hook out, dude. I know. You're gonna die. He ain't happy. Put him on a stringer. Stuck in the ground, still got blown over the jig. Well, I think that's my cue. So you know it's time to go. Too damn windy.
Well, guys, got really windy, hence the backwards hat. So called it quits. All in all, good day. Got three fish, nice white crappie, a little channel cat, and a really tiny largemouth, which I threw back. So I did actually have somebody stop when they were driving by and ask if I caught anything. So I did, and what I actually do is I will share my catches and the location on Fishbrain. So follow me at Tech Guy Fishing on Fishbrain. You can actually see where I go, where I make my catches. Be sure to like this video, subscribe to the channel for the upcoming ones, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.